All right, welcome everyone. Man, this is very late here for me, but we have to cover it. It's going to be interesting, I think. Okay, let's get him behind. Welcome everyone. There we go. Let's check TR, which is 12:54. Coalition. TR LIV SX54. Keep in mind, as long as you are in coalition, you cannot do double or triple rally. So we have LIV here. They have to leave in case they have to do a triple rally. But I think they're going to defend, to be honest. So they're most likely going to stay in coalition. The triple rallies. Let's see, can they do? I think they prepared for it. Yeah, they can do that. Oh, wait. Even. Well, they can maximum do triple, but they have four alliances. So, go 56, coalition. Go 56, V56, FC56, and DW56. Still in coalition. I think they're going to leave coalition to do triple and double and four rally and fifth times rallies. Let's see. Let's check the amounts, guys. Who got the numbers? Okay. Well, both sides. Providing some numbers. Guys, I told you, this is going to be a huge pass opening. I mean, this is big. We have TR against 15:56. Can only be huge. Gurav Priyapat, you're a member since 2 months. Thank you very much for extending. Top of the afternoon to you, Flash. Hey, Daddy. Daddy Ratchet. Red Face. Yes. Wow, what is that? It's a red guy. First time I'm seeing your Flash motion animation. Oh, first time? I'm using this one already on some thumbnails. By the way, on Thursday I have, we have level 7 pass opening in our KBK. This little Fleisch is going to dance. He will. Oh shit, Fleisch, there's a red kinky SpongeBob in your screen. Wait, really? Oh my god. This little guy in the middle is amazing. Thanks for your feedback. Can be a little bit creepy, but yeah, we still can change some stuff. Who cares about 12:54 mini Fleisch OP? Thank you very much. Hello, how are you, Fleisch? I'm fine, thank you. I cannot speak too loud because it's very late here and I don't want to wake up my neighbors. Nice mini Fleisch, thank you. Ooh, this is going to be big. I hope we can get our hands on some reports, but to be honest, the reports will be kinda long, I think. Are we going to see the new commanders? Well, I don't think so. I do not expect to see the new ones. Because they are mixed troops and this more is something for, hey, if you only have siege left. So far, especially for Siege, those commanders are something. But let's see. Do we have someone from 1556 or 1254 in the German chat? Anyone? Oh. LIV is here. Raging slot. Wait, is he? Ah, I thought I have seen him in the YouTube chat. Okay, maybe he is up, still up. I hope. Hey, if you are German, let me know. I can request you for the German chat if you would like to post reports. Also, wer noch wach ist, wenn ihr irgendwie in dem Kingdom seid und Reports auftreiben könnt, das heißt, ihr seid entweder mit in den Rallies drin oder im Garrison, sagt Bescheid, ich adde euch. Einfach PM schreiben. Das geht ganz fix. Kari, ALD, hey, welcome. It will be the epic 5 minutes of swarming the pass. Let's see. Only 3 marches can hit the pass, so that wouldn't really work. Yeah, 3 is the maximum. By the way, if you want to know how those pass allocation works, I have a video about this. Something with pass allocation. You can check it up. It's explaining how this 3 spots are working and how they are distributed. I already opened my alliance gift. Today was a huge day. Alright, it's time to change the music. Oh my god, this screaming from William. Can you please shut up? Oh my god, William is everywhere. If he starts screaming. Come on. Be quiet, William. Be quiet. Oh my god. What's happening? Well, this is going pretty fast. Daddy, don't kill the joy. Let's see, who's getting the pass? Oh, it's a little bit low frame rates. I think if 56 gets it, they're going in. TIT? Who the hell is TIT? Oh, TR. Congratulations. So, I guess... Oh, you may want to change the garrison. No, not to Xiang. No, no, not good. No, you need... Alright. They just... left the path. Do you play Super Meat Boy? No, I'm not playing it. I'm just playing it here on livestream. Wow, they just gave up the pass. Alright. You know what's happened? Oh, look at this murder ball. Look at this density murder ball. Look at the lag, guys. Let me scroll. Can you see the low frame rate? This is a very high density murder ball. Let me zoom out and let's check the dots. Come on, show me the dots. I want to see the dots. You can switch off the commander voice reaction from the settings, I believe. Yes, but only your own, I believe. I think you can only switch off your own. Ah, it's not even loading. Ooh, that's a lot of dots. Look at this. Oh my god. Crazy. Oh my god. I mean, we need to make a screenshot of this. No, don't turn off the screen. Okay, give me a second. Blank. Let's turn back. Man, doing screenshots with this iPad? Everything on iPad is complicated, telling you. It's just... Okay, I'm not going into it. It's just too complicated. Oh my god, look at this. Look at this. I told you, this is madness. And I really have to nearly mute the voice. Oh my god, look at this. This is so high density. Okay, let's bring it full on the screen. Like... Alright, this is a very high density level 6 pass opening. Okay, first let them do some open field and then we may see race. But right now, I mean, TR lost the pass, I don't think they're getting it back. To be honest, 1556 is not going to give it back. One hive fighting another beehive for life. Yeah, that's something. Looks pretty similar. Black Friday, oh yeah. For their resources and speed ups. Open the floodgates, boy. Let's see, can we see some of the new commanders on the field? I mean... Mixed troops with YSS could be a thing. We already have seen Gilgar. I think, yeah, we have seen Gilgar. Gilgar Honda, but I have not seen anything with Suleiman yet. I'm going to concentrate on this level 6 pass. I'm not sure if there's something on other level 6. Yeah, let's use simplified. Oh, there's Bunny. Let's check his power. 186. Whew. 131 million deaths? Whew. Sounds like a record. This is the right key. Okay, let's see. I think for the troop amounts, this situation is holding on for quite a while. I mean, it doesn't look bad. We may get to a situation where this pass is getting rallied. Yeah. It doesn't look bad for TR. Man, did I just crash? No, disconnect. 1254 versus free to play. Patrick, let me read your message. Yeah, but... Oh, sorry. It just disappeared. See, you can do whatever you want to do with your troops. Unless you're paying for my troops, there's no demand. I mean, at least 54 got first occupation. Yeah, they did. Okay, let me zoom in again, maybe get an update of the marches. ...1556 is coming in hard. They keeping up the stream, walking in, they have to. Unless they want to do a rally on the path. Not true holding the path. 1254 can do triple rallies. Both sides could do triple rallies. But I think, I mean, at the end, I think 1556 will do it. Let's say in some hours. Skrillex, welcome by the way. Interesting, when 54 and 45 and 74 will share Kingsland only from one side. Guys, I would very appreciate if you smash the thumbs up button. It's early in the morning here for me. Are we going to keep it up as long as possible? And by the way, I don't think that 56 is free to play. Well, every kingdom has some free to play people. Alright, let me disable my arms. It's too exhausting now. Let me relax a little bit more. Chat, how about predictions? Come on, let me know some predictions. Well, I think in about 2 hours, 1556 will get the upper hand. Muhammad, hey, welcome. FIFA has some of the biggest whales in all rock, but yes, let's say they are free to play because played of 1254 hurt your guys, Felix. FIFA will lose. Let's see. Could also be different. Maybe 54 is going to beat 1556. Who knows? Let's check the other passes. So here's one. Here's another one. But here's nothing. Should also not be interesting. This one also shouldn't be. Yep. And this is a big thing here. FIFA might need 93 to defeat 54. I mean, so far, if you check the troop size, the marches on the field, it doesn't look bad for TR. If they can keep it up, there is a chance they're going to get the pass. They may even be able to beat 56. I don't know, can happen. Wow, look at the stream of marches. And this will proceed for quite a while on both sides. Hey, where are you going? This is madness. The title wasn't wrong. Is 75 pushing? Oh, really? I don't think so. Nothing here. No, I don't think so. Maybe they're going to wait before they try. Doesn't look like. Uh-huh, what's going on here? Nope. Seventy-five is over, just like 45. Yeah, I mean, someone had to lose, right? Not everyone can win. A little bit sad for 45. Snicking here. Fifty-four is holding on power for Kingsland. Is this a strategy? I think if 75 is really pushing out again, first of all, I think they will. Second, I think they will use the best opportunity. This may not be the case now, because 56 is at the gates, right? But before you push, 56 should be drained. So I think the best moment is not now. Like, let them fight each other first and drain. And then you could push. But on the other side, I mean, 56 is occupied now here, right? But still, I don't think it's a good time. Most likely 56 is prepared. Like, they have been thinking about the case. They just prepared, I think. Ooh, some marches. Is something happening? Oh yeah, and there's Osiris Leak. Yeah, but you know, at the beginning, Osiris Leak matches are easy. At the beginning. I think you can do it, even you fighting in KVK. Now, on a later stage, you have to be careful, of course. But I don't think it's a problem. At least not at the beginning. 75 should be good. Oh, Card King. Oh, come on, get something new in. Nope, no Card King, thank you. Same for the dailies, right? I think it's time to update the dailies. New commanders, please. Hope you're less terrifying than the red thing on your screen. Yeah, it's a little bit, I mean, when he's laughing, it's a little bit scary. But he's a good boy. I will give him some more cute smile. are later. All right, let's check the situation. Who's doing progress? This is also a good view. Should be like here. Okay, Go 56 is here. LIV before. No, I mean, they're still fighting here around this location. It's not like they're pushing too much in. I don't think there's like a big progress for 56. I don't know. There are a lot of troops still coming. But look at the marches here. No, no, face reveal 50k. It's still more relaxing without. No rallies yet. Can't see one overcrowd. No, I don't think there are any rallies. The only rallies which can be launched here is like very tanky rallies. Oh, Jadwiga in the pass. Oh my god. I think someone just misclick. The only rallies which can be launched is from 56, and this must be like Attila Takeda or Parkhal. So maybe they find the city which is off territory. Yeah, most likely will be Attila Takeda. First of all, the marches will not come home alive. Oh, Honda. Ah, I can see your Honda. Who is this guy? All the icons. Come on. Oh, is this Honda? What is this one? Can you please show me the freaking icon when I click the march? Hey! No, this is Xian. Gilga. Honda was primary. I could increase quality settings and it would show me. Okay, let's do it. I don't mind. Let's get this iPad smoking. Now, smoke up! Or do I have to restart? I have to restart. Okay. No, wait. Before I do it, let me put a marker. Oh, Jadwiga. Oh my god. Wait, is that a rally? Oh, there's a rally, Parkhal. Oh, I didn't saw it. Cancel. Glocker. Howdy. Oh man, he's having fun. 54 can send 3 rallies. Leave coalition. They left. Okay. Let me do a fast restart. Royce, hey, welcome. 54 getting slaughtered. I think both sides getting slaughtered right now. They're slaughtering each other. Salamat, Pagi. Tico, hey. Fleisch, how many golden chests do you get a day? It's not always the same, but we are very close. Look at this. Ooh, very close to level 40. Mm-hmm. And this will mean our purple chest is going to become a legendary one. I think this is my first alliance with level 40. I never was in an alliance with a legendary chest. Now I should be able to see all icons. Guys, if you're enjoying the stream, do me a huge favor, smash the thumbs up button. Very appreciated. Alright, let's see if we now can see Honda. Brem, 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 brem. Where's Honda? The fast Honda commander. This was a very professional car. Voice over. I think I need a car sound for Honda. Right, that's a lot of icons. Where's Honda? Come on! Flash, it has been rumored that when you reach the legendary alliance chest you get 50 hours of speed ups. I don't think so, to be honest. ...75 is pushing out? Let me check. Oh, there's Honda. There he is, let me follow him. Got him. Xerst. Let's check if we could send us some reports. People losing 300k T5s, swarming, they swarm Parker. This is a huge mistake. You do not want to swarm Parker. Unless you don't care. Oh, there's a rally. Until Takeda or Parker. Xiang? Okay. They could have swarmed, but most likely everyone was busy. Oh, it's very close. It's going to the fort? Black? I mean, it's unsupported. What do you expect? Oh, they're waiting here. I can see some marches. Yeah, they're swarming it down. Swarm! Come on, Glocker! You got the skill. I know it. You have the knowledge. Tell everybody to swarm it down. City rally? Oh my god. 87 million, Jadwiga and Garrison. Oh, I want this. Oh, I want this report. Look at this, Xiang. A huge mistake. No, you don't do that. Oh my god, and it's dying. Oh my goodness. This is like, now please smash those marches. Come on, smash them. Okay, they're very low. I want to see the report. I think the report is nice. I'm not sure how you can do that. Sending a Xiang in this situation? Of course, this is going to happen. I mean, what do you expect? Hey. Most German people are sleeping now, referring to my German chat. I mean, it's 2 a.m. in the morning. Nobody is awake and streaming. Besides me. As Michael Scofield once said to his brother Lincoln in Prison Break, have a little face. Alright, alright. I've no idea about that. ¢75 getting ready? Okay, let me take a look. That's really a lot of icons, but this is the best way to see Honda. Huge amount of Xiangs. Just compare the icons, guys. Let's compare the icons for a moment. Huge amount of Xiangs. Guans. You know, I really would like to create an application which is filtering and scanning all the icons on the screen and giving you data and information. How many marches are being used of Guan, for example? Like, you have a statistic, right? Fleisch, when are you going to stream Warzone? The new map is coming soon. I just streamed Warzone today. Even on the main channel, you most likely have seen it. If not, just check it out. It was a nice playing session. Oh, they're preparing her. By the way, I'm playing Warzone like 2 to 3 hours every day. To practice getting better. Getting the required skill. And there's already Attila Takeda going? Where? Oh, are they trying to mountain jump? Did they build like a connection? Nothing here, nothing here, nothing here. Oh, there could. No, there's just. A fort. It takes too long. What is this bluish? What? Hey, I can see blue colors. Strange. It's not the flags. Oh yeah, they collecting some marches. 75 is preparing to push. Now this could get a little bit too much for 56. But I mean, let's be honest, they have to get around this fort unless there will be a fort drop. If 75 is deciding to drop a fort, yes, could be something. Let's check here. Hey, there's... They should be able to build somewhere here. There still is space. But they really need a huge amount of troops. If you want to defend a fort, and as more as it is outside and away from your location, the more marches you need. But it's possible. And hey, I think it's becoming a good time. Yay! Honda Saladin, interesting. Let's check. He's using mixed T5 and T4. Troop buff. Okay. I don't know. I think I would use Honda with mixed troops. Okay. Nothing too crazy. Look for gaps to build. There are gaps. We don't have to look. I mean, we have just seen it. I tried stream sniping you, but you killed me. Oh, really? Oh, we play together? So how you found my stream? Like, you first... Ah, you heard me in the voice? Oh, how? Bist du nicht im KVK reported? Nein! Kannst mich ja einladen, Royce. Red Eye, hey, welcome. How did you get the little red creepy thing capture your face movement? This is very secret. Kuilan, hey, welcome. Alright, so as you can see, pretty rare that you see a brum 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 Honda. Man, so many people are using Xiangs. Even he is so squishy. Guan is a pain in the butt. And a lot of Gilgas. Oh, there's one more. Oh, there's Xerst again. Okay, yeah. Right now, I only can see Xerst. Oh, there's another one. Wait. Oh, no, it's Xerst again. So the only Honda I can see is being used by Xerst. Okay, I want to see... Oh, he's getting swarmed down. I want to see the report. Not only if you win. The last report, please, of being... swarmed. Don't be shy. Come on, we want to see it. A Flash, have you reached 30 million kills? No, not yet. But on the level 7 passage should happen. Well, let me check. Maybe we are 29? No, 28.4. But we are close. I did one mistake in this KBK. I started to fight with T5. Mistake. I should have kept fighting with T4. Check my resources. Nope. It wasn't a good idea. T4 is the way to go. Unless you are willing to spend like a really big pocket. You were using interesting weapons, Akimbo, 1911 and SCAR. No, I didn't use Akimbo. Maybe you watched someone else. I'm using MP7 and... yeah, the sniper, this is right. The SCAR. 98. 75 is trying to build a fort. They do. I called for it. Let's check. Switching the music. Can we go with this one? Okay, let's check. We should be able to see. Are they pushing? Yeah. We only have to follow the lines. Okay. Go 56 is building a flag to counter something. Oh, look at this. 75 is moving here. And you know what 56 did? They just placed the flag. I think to counter the fort placement, right? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So the next one, I think there's still a space. You can see this city. Oh yeah. Be careful, the fort may pop here. Be careful. It's going to pop here, I can tell you. Not here. But I think here's space. Yeah, and they're marching. Fast, build a flag. That's a lot of marches, guys. I mean, let's be honest. Yeah, yeah, but this is what they need. And they need to still send a reinforcement. The more far they go out from their pass, the more marches they need to protect the fort. You cannot hold your open field. It's going to be a problem. Oh, by the way, there's also space. Here. Oh, and another flag from 56. Look at this. Another flag. Okay. Also here. Come on, let's go. And another flag.
Nice.
Sorry. Sorry, no fort for you today. You can keep on moving. Oh, what are you doing now? Hey, you having a barbecue or what? So, where still is space? Oh, wait. Hey, hey, hey. Don't worry. There's space. Hey, there's space. Come on, put your fort here. But you have to be fast, you know? Like, ultra super speed. Don't expose. I think they got their eyes on it. I mean, come on. I was able to find those spots just instantly. It's no magic. They most likely know about it, and this is what they wanted to do. This was their plan. Hey, let them come out, and then you build a flag. Not like magic. Flash loves the stream, man. Keep up the good work. You will go to 50k in no time. No, it's gonna take a while. But thank you. Night Flash, it's late, mate. Yeah, it's also late for me. Just past 2 a.m. But thanks for joining. Hey, before leaving, make sure to drop a like. Thank you. 1664 also pushing out. Oh my god, what's happening? Yeah, now they have to fight. Wow. And I'm getting tight. Oh, let's put on the map. 1664 is here. Oh, against TR, huh? Hey, this doesn't count as push out, okay? This doesn't count. This does count. Oh, look at this. They blocking all the teleport spots. Looks very professional. Okay. It's a good opportunity for both sides, for 75 and for 64. How is the pass looking? Okay, TR, very high density murder ball here, with some nice king buffs. Still 56 is here. Eden. Hey, at least he wasn't shy. Oh my god. Look at all the swarms. Yeah, but I mean, you also have to look at what happens if you're getting swarmed, right? Okay, Attila Takeda did some nom 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 on this Honda Saladin. I mean, these situations will happen, so you have to know it. Yeah. Okay, he was low here. Oh, jeez. Oh. This really hurts. Thanks for the report. 54 need to launch triple Parkhall rally in the pass. Let me tell you where the problem with a triple is now. If you leave coalition and you by mistake misclick on your ally which left the coalition, they're becoming red, all of them becoming red, and then there's high probability other people attacking red marches. You're just slaughtering your alliance. This is a risk. If you have a fight going on like here, leaving coalition, it's a risk. But at least Parkhall, at least one Parkhall, yeah, would be usual. Always. Why? If Parkhall is getting swarmed, Herald is doing AoE damage, which is nice in this situation. But at the same time, it can be risky for all the marchers fighting around YSS AOE because they're getting dead. So it can be a risk doing a Parkal rally here, to be honest. Not sure what's really useful, but I wouldn't do a Parkal now. You have high risk of getting dead by YSS AOE. Like, I would not fight around this YSS if he's launching his skills. ...250 people watching, 71 likes. What's going on? Wake up! Guys, come on! Let's push it to a smooth 100. Very appreciate. It's 2 AM here, guys. Fleisch, I'm 70 million power with 1.1 billion kill points. Is it good? That's fine. Sounds solid. Alright, let me change the settings back to high and then restart to get less icons on the screen. You play new boss Hiroli, I think tomorrow, or let's say today when I wake up, something. You look like crazy. You mean this little red boy on the bottom? 75 is out. I know. I know. Oh, Jadwiga in garrison. We have a Parker. Okay, let me show you what I was talking about. Let's check this Jadwiga YSS AUE. Is he hitting other marches? Not now. That's fine. That's fine. They have some gap, some space. Looks fine. And this Parkal, is he getting swarmed? You can see if he's getting swarmed by his skill animation. No, he's not. If Harold is doing AoE, the skill animation is different. You can see two axes with a very reddish-orange skill animation. Oh, good. Let me say hi. Jadwiga can do positive against Parkal. If this Jadwiga has nice equipment. Mm-hmm. I've done it with Jadwiga fighting against Parkal and reports have been positive. Alright, rally has been cancelled. Let's check the coordinates of the 75 fort. They found a location. That's nice. Let's see. Oh, there it is. Only one. Only one. All right, this is going to be interesting. A new blue flag? Oh no, this is a fort. Okay, got it. Go 56, which is the main alliance. Touching the fort. You're going to see cities porting in, and if you do not block the space, you're not going to hold it, telling you. Unless you manage to keep up your reinforcement. And this is the counter strategy, guys. You just have to port in cities on the way where all the 75 marches are going. And you smash all those marches reinforcing, okay? Just put... Yeah, like, teleport in. And then when those marches are going here, you just smash them. Just try to break the reinforcement path. And then by time, no, there's not enough marches, I just can tell you. They will not be able to keep it up. I mean, I don't want to kill your enthusiasm, you know, but 2 hours? No. It's not gonna work. But hey, maybe it does. Hello, please, can you ask me who is better second with Guan, Leonidas or Chuck in field? I think CJ should be a little bit better. But I don't know exactly. Both should be performing pretty solid though. Wie kannst du deinen Marsch zoomed out bewegen beim Kämpfen? Funktioniert bei mir nicht so wie bei dir. Mit der rechten Sidebar. Du zoomst halt aus und hast du die rechte Sidebar rechts und dann kannst du einfach auf dieses Icon Drag and Drop machen. Sollte auch bei dir gehen. I mean, this fort is just for the action, guys. Let's be honest. It's not going to hold. You can cast your king skill as often as you want. At least they trying hell. I mean, I would most likely also try. It's always good to try. And yeah, like I said, I don't want to be like, you know, hey, they cannot do it. It's not like that. I'm just speaking of my experience I have seen so far. Look at this 56 marches now. There's no way they can keep up the reinforcement to this fort. And without reinforcement, it's going down. Are you going to see a Parkal very soon here? Only Parkal is useful here. I mean, you could also do Attila, but you need the reinforcement. I'm not sure. Maybe they're even swarming a Parkal. But if they can reinforce, and this requires city hopping, is Jadwiga meta now? She's not a crazy meta, but she's performing quite well in the current situation, even if she's not outperforming. So it's strange to argue, like, she's really good, but at the same time she's not. Like, she's not excelling with her stats or something, it's just the current situation is making her okay-ish. But I can tell you, let's wait for the next commanders. The next Kef, maybe the next one after. I think Jadwiga is not going to hold it. Something is missing on Jadwiga. Something which makes her really, like, excelling. Because she's not. If you see good reports, most likely it's because of the equipment also. This fort is finished in latest 10 minutes. 10 minutes more, then this fort is gone. Let's make a bet. Okay, I place it here. 10 minutes. This fort is done. Chat, let me know your bet. Give me some minute numbers. Simon S. Saladin, William, 555 on each. CM, William, 555 on field. Saladin, William is solid. Xian with William. I used it before, but I changed are from William to Khan. Just by experience, it performed a little bit better. And right now I'm using Chandra with William. But you can do that. Saladin William sounds good. 5 minutes. Faux Mac and all the big boys TP close by 75 for it. Won't last 10 minutes. Yeah, but this is a group of four. It's not enough if you just like the big boys. But if a lot of big boys, they can do it. Let's check reinforcements from 75. I think there's coming nothing. Yeah, I mean, what do you expect? Normally, you have to put your marches to block teleport spaces, but this is really hard. As long as the way is, like said, the more it is far away from the pass, the harder it is to send reinforcements. Unless you can find a spot where the opponent first has to build flags. Yeah, that's it here. The rest of the 75 marches are just going to disappear now. In this rain of freaking skill damage. Okay. Yeah, I think it's more appropriate. Oh my god. I cannot even believe that still marches are there from 75. I mean, where are they? Alright, that's it. Nice try. I can see a rally. I have seen a YSS. Most likely the garrison in the fort is having his last skills being casted. Man, they may even swarm. What is this YSS attacking? Oh, I see Zadviga. There it is. I think they're swarming it down, something. Let me put simplified. Come on, reveal the rally. I don't think there's a rally. There is? Oh, Attila. Okay, good choice. You can do Attila or Parker. Both have good anti-swarm. And Attila is totally fine. Why? They cannot reinforce. So Attila is doing good. Oh. Guys, if you're enjoying the stream, hey, smash the thumbs up button, very appreciated. And you may want to consider subscribing. The fort still is there? Come on. How? Hey, look at Zenobia. 50% still. Is she still somehow getting reinforced? No, I don't think so. You know, what you can do before putting a fort at this location, you can have like 3 people doing random teleports. trying to get a good position around the fort, like before you place it, but really high power people, which are willing to reinforce as much as possible. Now keep in mind, you can only put one march inside of a structure which is being built. After the structure is finished, you can put all your marches, no problem, but a building structure, you can only have one march inside. But what you can do, if your march is getting low, you get it back and put in another one. So if you have like 1, 2, 3 lucky random teleports, cities around, they can be very useful. If 3 people do it with Zenobia, even the trades may not be so good. But if they have enough power, they put out their low HP march and put in their new one. It's possible. They could have done it, just saying. But I think what happened here is, I think they wanted to place their fort at this location where 56 just placed there. I think this was like plan C or plan D fort. So yeah. And I mean, let's be honest, if you have so many marches on the field, what do you tell them? Hey, go home? It didn't work? No. You just choose plan D or whatever the next plan is, and then you do it. So it was just the next best choice, so to speak. Coordinates, let me check. Yeah, 64, pushing out. Oh, here. Okay, that's interesting. They're building a flag. And what they do is smart. They should do it, yep. They're blocking teleports in, but what's going to happen is what they're going to try. TR is porting in their cities at the corner. And there still is space. Port in, smash those marches, free the space on the field, port in more cities, and oh, well, forget about it. You have no time. This flag is literally done. And this flag is getting... Oh wait, it's being built? Oh, it's a backup flag. I got it. So they just know, yeah, it's going to be hard. So they're building a backup flag. But this flag is going down. Yeah, they can just swarm it down. I'm not sure, maybe there's Zenobia inside, but there's not much reinforcement. For the first time I see this one in the middle logo moving. Is it always like that? Only if you look very closely. What's the situation for the pass? Oh, you have 3 corners. Ooh. Alright, look what's happening now. Do you see why there are 3 groups now and not just one? They... doing some space, and I think the reason is they're leaving coalition, so they're not hitting each other, you know. If they leave coalition, this means we're going to see a triple rally. Wanna check if I'm correct? Come on, this is my prediction, don't leave me like... Ooh, you see, they left coalition. Okay, again, this is no magic. Also, left coalition. Yep, no coalition. So, if you see a picture like this, it's just a smart idea. Because if someone is hitting by mistake, someone from an ally which left coalition, they're appearing red. And this is... I mean, if you see red, you're attacking it. So, a triple Parkal. Maybe not only Parkal, but Parkal is a good idea here. Why? Huge anti swap. I would do a triple Parkal. Let's go. You could also use a Tiller, by the way. If you do not only want to trust on infantry, which can be a problem. I mean, 3 rallies with infantry only? You also want to use some calves, because there are a lot of calves on the field, right? So you could do like one Parkal, which should always be the tanking rally. Maybe one Attila, and maybe the second one another Parkal. You could also do two Attila Kedah. Because you need to reinforce, which could be a problem. If 56 is still here, you know. Seventy-five should try again to keep 56 busy. Well, let's see what their next move is. What about the side of 64? There's the first Tickle Fist. Okay, he's a tanking Parkal. I expect great equipment. And we have the Nubia YSS. Bunny. Archers? No. Bye-bye, Bunny. Bye-bye. You're getting swarmed down. I mean, come on. Also Xiang. Bye-bye, Xiang. Guys. Seriously. I mean, why? Don't you... Xiang, bye. Come on, go. Was a good time. See you next time. I mean, what do you expect? 56 is just near the pass. It's just getting swarmed down. And the next one is Bunny with his archers. Yeah, Xiang is done. Next one is archers. Hey, I said next one is archers. 56, can you please just do it? To prove my prediction? Thank you very much. Thank you. Because it would be very bad for me if I predict something, it's not going to happen. See? Now Bunny is getting smashed. Thank you. So yeah, the only choice here is Parkal and Attila. Because 56 knows. I mean, come on. Amanitora Artemisia wäre mal interessant gegen drei Parkal. Würde ich auch mal gern sehen. Oh, Parkal also cancelled. Why? Maybe wrong troop type? Maybe someone reinforced with wrong type of troop. Fifty-six pressed from two sides. Guys, I would very appreciate if you leave a like here. It's 2:30 a.m. here in Germany. I should be sleeping, I'm not. And you may be able to hear it in my voice, man. I'm really tired. I think we keep it up for the next 30 minutes. Okay, let's check 64. But they need some time. Give them some time. They have to burn the territory. Oh, look at this. They already lost their marches. Black is burning. Oh my god. So simple. Okay, guys, we just checked 64, okay? And anything more? This was the attempt? No, this is really hard to get, so. But they still can burn stuff here. But, to be honest, burning? Forts takes a lot of time, so the only other thing they can do is place a fort. But, Look at the territory. Is there some space? Maybe here? No, there's a mountain. Or? I don't know, maybe it fits here. Like in this small, but... It even could work, it's very close to the pass. No, I don't see a good opportunity here for 64. Nopeies. 75. No. I'm not sure this will not be enough for anything they want to do here. Cause 56 knows now. It's like a one-time attempt. You have one try. If it doesn't work, I mean, you can do nothing now. The new Siroli boss is quite challenging. Yeah, I have seen the video. Looks complicated. But there, maybe there is a trick and I may get knowledge about it and then I will do a video. Even there is not a trick, I will check it out. Maybe I find something. Who's holding the pass? 56. Ooh, wow. Confirmed 75 only knows how to cheeseburger. That's all they have got in their lockers. I mean, they're trying. Also about the fun. Ich kann dir was auf Discord schicken, wie er zu machen ist. Oh ja, bitte, Simon. Did they join? Okay, I think they joined coalition again. I mean, it's funny, you can just see it from far away. No more three groups. This means they joined coalition again. So, no more tribal rallies. And there you go. I don't know. I mean, it's their choice. Was genau passiert da gerade? Bereiten die Rallyes vor? Wenn dann überhaupt nur eine. Also die haben Coalition gecancelt, sind jetzt aber wieder alle drin. Das heißt, eine Triple geht gar nicht. Muss ja aus der Coalition raus. Eine Pakal könnten die eigentlich aktiv halten. Die haben genug Abstand vom Pass für YSS AOE. Donny Miartha, this is amazing, we have good eyes. Amazing. Killer, run!
Run! Was?
Hey, what's cooking here?
What?
Alright, they're pushing here. Like, on this mountainside. Sneaky. Let's do some predictions, guys, chat. Like, on about the information we have right now. So, TR is not doing bad, to be honest. Well, my guess is they will be able to take the pass. Seriously. And I think 56 forts will be burning in some hours. This is my prediction, let's see, maybe it's wrong. But so far, it looks pretty good for TR. I think they have the power, they can do it. Batuhan Ugur, thank you very much for joining level 1 membership. I appreciate that. Okay, maybe this was too loud now. Some people already sleeping and they woke up. Most of 56 Arabs sleeping now. Are there a lot of Arabs in 56? Der Fleischklops sieht die ganze Zeit so happy aus. Voll nice. He's happy. Just sometimes he's sad. Like, the city is getting rallied. Most of the times he's happy. If you were to migrate to any of the kingdoms here in this KVK, which kingdom will it be? Hey, that's a very nice question, Xoxo. Like, if I would have to make a choice of those kingdoms in this 8 Imperium ones. Can I please wait with the answer, like, after Kingsland, maybe? But for the current stage, I don't know if I only would go for the winner, you know, it's not always going for the winner. Sometimes it's also about only going for the winner, you know? I think one of the most favorites right now is like in the top left corner, which is 46. But let's see, I mean, they're fighting it right now. 56, it's huge. 54 is also a good place to be. I mean, they proved fighting against JST, even they lost. It's a fighter kingdom, it's not always about who's a pure winner. I mean, in an 8 Imperium KVK, of course there need to be some losers. Even everyone is like really huge. It's also about like the language and the people. It needs to fit. It needs to fit to your preference. Maybe also to your language. I mean, if the kingdom is international and English, it's no problem. It doesn't matter at all. But like, let's say 60-70% are Arabic. It depends on you. I mean, for me it's no problem, but for some people it may be. Because language-wise and communication could be a problem. Like, if you're in voice chat and you understand like literally nothing. It depends if you like that. So it's hard for me to give an answer where I would like to join. I just would say I wouldn't join just the winner. It's not the only thing which is important. It's also important you can prove you are a fighter kingdom, which happened on 1412, by the way. They lost their last KBK, but I joined them because they had some really good fighting. 56 being whoopee against 54 for a whole week now. Language, big problem. Yeah. Yeah, 45 is also a good kingdom. I mean, literally everyone here is on a high level. And Tren, hey, welcome. Hey, Cactus. How is your equipment doing? Yeah, we did some crafting for him in the past. How about I tell you which kingdom I would not join? It's more easy. To be honest, if you want action, you should join 75. It's not always about winning. And to be honest, they have the most action. They have. And like said, it's not always about the smartest thing to do. Good evening, friends. Hey, Uncle B. How are you doing? Yeah, I told you, it's going to take like 2 hours, 2 to 3 hours, open field at the pass first before you see rallies. How is 64, are they helping their allies? I think they tried to push out with the flag, which is burning right now. Guys, I would really appreciate if you drop a like on this stream. Because it's nearly 3 AM here in the morning. I should be sleeping. I'm streaming, I don't know why. I should already be sleeping. ...75 are opening field in pass 5 with 56. Looks like 56 is having all the fun. I think they have been waiting for that. Oh, the fog has been removed. Finally. Alright guys, this is our level 7 pass opening. 24 hours plus 12 hours, which means Thursday 12:30 UTC. This little flash on the bottom is going to have a dance on the pass opening. Full body motion tracking, arms, legs. Yeah, we're going to have a dance. Frodo, hey. Can we skip the good parts? I'm moving soon to Frankfurt from Sweden. Where are you in Germany and how is it there? Why? You want to build your house next to mine or what? Already occupied. Sorry, I got two houses here. All the space is blocked. Everything is blocked. No more space. Seventy-five giving up after one try. Well, at least they tried. Albert, hey, hey, good morning. Icarus. It's not like, you know, I didn't want it to respond like in a bad way. But I'm not putting it here, I mean, you know. Like private stuff. And a good place to be in Germany, I mean it can be anywhere. I don't think I have the experience to give advice where to go in Germany. You should do some research, check some pictures and stuff, just the location you like. Maybe close a river or... Bleich, stream till 6 AM, no. For sure not. 75 didn't do bad, stop talking shit. Yeah, don't talk bad about 75, that's true. Like said, they may not win the stuff, but they have a lot of action, which is fun. It's not always about winning. And you also have to understand how 75 works. Now, I don't want to go into detail and stuff in my what I think, but I mean, you have Chiskul there, and if he's streaming, of course you want to have action, right? So if you join 75, this should be kind of your knowledge. So let's say the chances is higher that something will be done which may not work out, but in return you have the action, which is nice. Like, now you can say you tried to build the fort. If you wouldn't have tried, you would have people saying, hey, why we didn't try it, you know? At least you can say you tried. The logo in the middle is facecam with filter. What? What kind of filter is this? Oh yeah, it's a flash filter. Yep. Like, it's my facecam. But I selected filters and then I've chosen flash. And it happened. I just got transformed with a new flash filter. Hello Flash, will you cover the upcoming 7 AP rank KVK 2? Yeah, I think so. Just make sure you put it and post it on my Discord on stream request so I know the times and stuff. Ah, ich habe mal versucht, es ungefähr zusammenzufassen. Zumindest das Wichtigste über den Boss, der ist auch für mich 3 Uhr morgens. Und das, okay, cool, danke. Gucke ich mir wahrscheinlich morgen an. Heute nicht mehr. Ich werde gleich direkt... Oh, what happened? Second. Let me check what's going wrong. We should be back in business. Yeah, we are. All will lose their Imperium except 75. I think 75 is trying to push again on Kingsland. There's no question about that. I wouldn't say 100%, but this is like 95% chance. And this is not meant in a bad way if I say that, but you know, I mean, Chiskul will be streaming, and what do you want to stream? Like, not trying to push out while there's Kingsland opening? You cannot do that. And again, it's not meant in a bad way, but let's say the probability and the chance that something will happen on Kingsland is just higher. I mean, that's it. So it's more likely they're going to push. But let's have a look. Are they pushing again? Nope. No trespassing. No special progress for 56. Still at the same location, guys. A lot of reinforcements still arriving at the pass. On both sides. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's a small push from 56. Let's check. Is there any rally which could be done here? Where you could reinforce. I mean, you could send a Parkhal, but the problem is you have to send your reinforcements, which should be fine. I mean, one Parkhal really would be okay here. Pauko, I got scared for a second with Meat Boy in the middle. Hey, don't be scared. He can be nice. ...75 will not give up until we have 0 troops left. Say what you want. Hey, you're doing a good job, guys. And girls. And don't worry about the drama. I mean, KVK means drama. That's just, it's just coming together. Chuan Gok, I really would like to read your message, but I think I will do very wrong if I try. Parkal release up from Vivi. Okay. Oh wait, let me check this report. I think we missed. Oh, this was... Oh, he was defending his city. With Zenobia YSS. Hey, this is a good one. Yeah, it was a rally, which got smashed, right? Ooh, and a rally to Jadwiga's pass. A slight advantage here for... Oh, it's Cactus. He did the garrison. Alright. Looks good. Oh. I can see three groups, which means they left coalition, which means they're preparing for a tribal. Which means I'm totally wrong because they're still in coalition. Maybe they're leaving soon. I don't know. Looked like. Or did 56 just push out? Nah, they tried more than once to get out. Also, I have seen the number 75 has lost. Trust me, they fought. Alright guys, I would very appreciate a thumbs up on this live stream. And you may want to consider subscribing. I will keep the stream up for the next 5 minutes. Man, it's 3 AM here in Germany. I'm falling asleep. 5 more minutes and then I'm done. I think nobody in Germany is still awake. Maybe 0.05% of the people. Ooh, Xerst again. With his Brem 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 Honda. Oh no, he's getting targeted. Oh no, oh no. Oh no, look at his HP. Oh no. No. Oh my god, his Honda just vanished. Whoops. Not asking for the report. Please don't send it. Thanks. No, I don't want to see it. It's the first time in my life that I ask someone to not send me a report, okay? Very exceptional. Ist doch noch früh am Morgen, genau. Hello from Belgium. Scaribu, hey. Welcome. And he's sending the report. Just wait. Sparrow the goat in 56, being friends since my first kingdom. Sparrow the pirate? The pirate! Jack Sparrow, huh? Du musst in 2 Stunden in die Arbeit. In 2 Stunden träume ich von einer Arbeit auf der Karibik. Muscheln zählen am Strand. Und dafür werde ich fürstlich bezahlt. If you're enjoying the stream, click the like button. Yes! Flash, do you want to trade resources? Yes, I want. Honestly. I mean, are you from 1412? I can get rid of wood and I need food. Yeah, shout out to Jack Sparrow. Moin moin. Was heißt denn moin moin auf Deutsch? Ey, es ist 3 Uhr. Sollte es nicht online sein. Ich bin doch der Einzige in Deutschland, der noch online ist. 75 is about to come with their massive army, are they? Did you just baited them? Come on. I got too much food, it's useless. I will give it for free, give me your coordinates. Really? Okay, I mean, I'm not refusing to give my coordinates, but you can have my wood if you want, no problem. My coordinates. Thank you very much. I hope you are from the same kingdom. Otherwise it may get a problem. Bei deinem Live muss man wach und on sein. Ja, manchmal habe ich so das Gefühl, ist nicht bei allen. Wenn ich mir den Chat so ansehe. Big hug from Brazil, brother. Hey, Diego. Diego Vargas. A hug back to you. I can give 740 million food, is that okay? What? I mean, are you out of your mind? With 740 million food, I can keep fighting. For quite a long time, this would be amazing. I'm not going to refuse it. I hope we are in the same kingdom, buddy. But yeah, if you're really going to send me 740, that would be amazing. And yeah, I can send you wood. Uh, Seven. Seth, when? Shout, hurry. Alright, Fleisch, gotta go. Take care, brother, and thanks for streaming. Ratchet, you're very welcome, and thanks for joining. Hello from the Philippines. Mustakana. Welcome, Sadito. Hindi ako kakapaksalita ng Tagalog. Parin sa pag-aaral ng Tagalog. Just migrate to my kingdom, I have it ready. Now I'm going to ban you. I'm going to ban you. No jokes about that. Time out. You cannot say me, you're sending me like 2 billion food and then migrate to my kingdom. Hey, those jokes. It's low level, okay? You should have been in this KVK flash. So much possible con. I know. I know. Next time. I mean, sometimes it's hard to predict. It's predictable. But some people are lazy. You know, sometimes they're not getting all the information. Hey Fleisch, is this your real voice? No, this is my voice at 3 a.m. in the morning. 3 a.m. This is my voice. It's like it's already sleeping. And I'm not allowed to be too loud because my neighbors, you know, they're not streaming. It's like only me. They're sleeping. Nice try, Kuya Fleisch. Mahalkita. Mahalkita. Rin. You say Rin, not Din. You say Rin because the previous word ended with an A. So you say Rin and not Din. Dave, hey. I don't see anything at 75. Yeah. Yeah, I checked the wrong pass. Okay, they're pushing out again. Oh my god, what's going on? What's happening? Crazy. Okay, get smaller again. Come on, get smaller. It's too big. So what's the plan? Galing magtagalog ni Kuya Flash. Dave. Salamat po. You have to give it to 75, they are one of the kingdoms who fought most of this KVK. It's not about me, I mean you don't have to tell me. I already expressed my love to 75. They're doing a pretty good job. Like, I repeat, I mean if you love the action, 75 is a good place to be. No Fleisch, don't leave 1412. I will leave! Someone said he's going to send me 700 million, he just made a joke. Now I'm going to leave. Or you send me 700, now. Instantly. I cannot live without 700 million food being sent to me, okay? Galing mo mag Tagalog saan ka natuto. Natuto, I think, means like learning stuff. Who teached you, huh? Can you say Akong Lang? I don't know. Like Akosa Ako Akosa Kong? Maybe even. Oh my, what's going on here? Come to 1846 Fleisch. Hello from Mexico. Gonza Mundo. Hey. Wow, we have a Filipino Baba here. Amazing. Oh, by the way, we have Pakal really from 75. Ooh, that's a lot of marches. Man, I wanted to finish already since 10 minutes ago. Alright, now I'm going to call it. Guys, sorry. It's very late here in Germany. It's nearly early morning. Thank you very much for joining today. I apologize for my voice and stuff. Like, I'm really tired and I cannot speak too loud. I would very appreciate before leaving if you smash the thumbs up button. It's going to help the stream a lot, like pushing the YouTube algorithm and making me happy. Guys, thanks for joining. Have a good rest of the day and a good sleep for some people. Good luck. And as always, see you on the next one. Alright guys, see ya.